エンドエスリスバーガー TOOK ヒズシェアオブヒッツマンデーナイト。アーロンドスター USA トゥデイスポーツフットボールイズアバイオレントゲーム。バットサムオブゾーズゲームアーモアバイオレントザンアザーズ。エキシビット A マンデーナイトズインストールメン。D オブザスティーラーズベンガルズリバルリー。アンドアフターエクスペリエンシングザブルータリティファーストハンドピッツバーグクォーターバックベンノエスリスバー DER was not overly excited about the prospect of his kid following him into the sports I hope my son plays golf ロエスリスバーガー Told CBS ピッツバーグラジオチューズデーモーニングIf he wants to play football that does fine too, but it's a tough sport. It's not for everyone. If he wants to do it, I'll encourage it. If he doesn't, I'm just fine with that as well. Roes Lisberger was sacked once and officially H. It four times, according to the box score.But he saw enough carnage to last an entire season. Two players, Pittsburgh's J.U.J. Smith Schuster and Cincinnati's George Iroka, received suspensions for their part in the violence. Smith Schuster blindsided the Bengals court Bontade. Perfect, resulting in the linebacker being stretched off with a concussion.ホワイルイロカワズディシプリンドフォーアヘルメットエルメットヒットオンスティーラーズワイドレシーバーアントニオブラウン。The contact you made with your opponent placed the opposing player at risk of serious injury and could have been avoided, NFL Vice President of Football Operation John Runyan said in Icing Smith Schuster's suspension.Your conduct following the hit fell far below the high standards of sportsmanship expected of an NFL player. While Smith Schuster and IL. Was hits were purposeful and malicious, the scariest injury of the night came on a routine tackle by Steelers linebacker Ryan Shazier.Shazier suffered an apparent spinal injury and after the game.Steelers General Manager Kevin Colbert I said a statement that said, Ryan's injury will not require a surgery at this time. Tuesday afternoon. Pittsburgh's local CBS station reported that he will remain at the University of Cincinnati Medical Center and will undergo testing and evaluation before returning to Pittsburgh on Wednesday or Thursday.I caught VE being in that situation. I caught VE being carted off before. It's a scary thing, Roes Lisberger said. You just start playing and you worry about family. LY members back home or people watching on TV. That's one of the scary things, too. Oh, that people don't think about.I know how scary it is when people sit at home and why oh. You are family members and your loved ones see that on TV. It's not an easy thing, and it's just a scary, violent game we play. To anyone FA.Here with this AFC North Rivalry, Monday Night's Chippy Contest was no surprise.Since 2006, hits from Steelers Bengals have been responsible for three rule changes. First in the 2006 playoffs, Pittsburgh defensive tackle Kimo Von Ohelhoff. Then hit Carson Palmer below the knees and caused a major knee injury. That offseason, the league made a rule that requires defenders to take every opportunity to avoidHitting a quarterback at or below the knees when the quarterback is in a defenseless position. In 2008, Ines Ward broke Cincinnati linebacker. ERK とリバーズクォート JAW with a blind side block by the next season the league outroid blind side blocks that use the blockers ヘルメット、フォアアームオアショルダーアンドランドトゥーザヘッドオアネックエリアオブザディフェンダーIn the 2016 playoffs, a hit by Steelers linebacker Ryan Shazier on Bengals running back Giovan Ibernard changed the NFL quote's stance on using the crown of the helmet to make forceful contact. Get more on the NFL the Titans quote 84 record is a total mirage W.HO's the strongest team in the NFC. That would be the Saints. Five fantasy football moves you need to make for week 14 is there any reason for the Redskin? S2B hopeful in 2018. Alvin Kamara is helping Red a running back evolution in the NFL.